I was born in a small town in deep south called Carapala. And at the age of 4 years, I was taken up to Arima.
Oh, that's where you meet Holly.
Yeah. No, that's where I met, well, Holly and the rest of my family.
Right.
My father's family. Mm-hmm. I wouldn't say parang, but singing was always with me.
Yeah.
Even from my childhood days, or even from my school days.
Mm-hmm. When you were in school, you were singing seriously? I mean, like really? Into the singing?
In so much that the teachers took to me to every concert, every cantata they had, any function. They always called for me and have me down on a list that, well, Daisy, you're going to be singing tonight, and you'll sing next week.
What kind of things you sang? What kind of song? Different from the
song? Well, I sing other songs like vals. Mm-hmm. I sing manzanares. I sing rumbas and
you could think of a little rumba in your head now.
I just can't remember.
You can't. But I thought you were kidding.
What I could think of now is I could think of manzanare, or I can sing
Ciudad. I give me a little taste.
Like a mother to a child, like a nurse to a patient, like a teacher to a pupil, and like an entertainer to an audience. Granny has left this mortal world to find solace with her maker. Our loss is her gain. May your soul rest in peace, Granny.
Village point of view.
Yes.
When Mandiablo, we went to Mandiablo and assisted there, and Superior Village Council wanted a chorus, a lead singer, mm-hmm. because the first lead singer, he was not in good health. Mm-hmm. So they thought of us, and thought of me especially.
Yes.
And when they gave me the slip to learn from, I said, well, I'll try. And I did make a try.
Yeah.
And this is how I managed to take the lead.
So
you made a try and what? You take the head?
Well, I went singing, yes. and that is how I broke down the stage.
Yeah.
Everybody was just happy and proud to know that she can sing so sweetly.
How you feel when something like that happened? What you feel inside?
Well, I felt happy inside of me.
Yes.
And I just leave the rest for the others to feel.
To feel happy too. Holly, what is peculiar or special about Daisy's rendition of the parang? Daisy's voice and so on. What is unique?
Well, it her voice, but it takes a little bit more than that. When Daisy came into parang, she gave a dimension to parang that the rest of the parangdales didn't have. Not that theirs wasn't good, hers was different. And everything that's different, that's good, simply great.
Viva, viva!
Viva, viva!